So you once got busted for saying that you were Ryan Reynolds to a fan.
But see, I was trying to do her a favor. What happened was she was like obsessed with me, and then she started asking me about Deadpool and all this, and I was like, oh, and then I realized, oh, she thinks I'm Ryan Reynolds. But I didn't have the heart to tell her I wasn't, and so I just kind of played along for a quick second, made my exit, and then gave her a little wave on the way out the door. And I think her friends had already told her that I wasn't.
You're totally
right. So she gave me like the, you know.
I never saw the Ryan Reynolds in you until just now.
I don't see it.
There's a little.
No, I'll take it. Are you kidding me? I'm trying not to insult the man.
It's 6 more weeks until the cast starts shooting season 3 of This Is Us. A little clue about what's to come? The last thing we saw of you of the season was you on this plane over to Vietnam.
I think we should do like a Bourdain sort of like Kevin tastes food of different regions.
They're not going to put you in a happy situation where you're just like enjoying a filet.
You don't know this.
I know this 100%.
Yeah. No, I think he's retracing some of his father's footsteps a little bit and trying to find clues and get information, things that he doesn't, you know, quite know about.
All right. The other big thing happening this year, besides the new season of your show, is the royal wedding. Are you waking up at 2 in the morning to watch?
You're gonna do it at 2 in the morning?
Well, that's what time it's gonna be here, yeah.
Well, they should have thought about that. It sure seems like they're happy, and I love that. It's inspiring.